Alright guys, let's break down this hand real quick, because this is a good hand. COVID $20, J2 Coles. I'm going to break down this hand that just happened. Craziest hand we ever seen right here in COVID 20 Casino. So let's go straight to it. Okay, we're going to follow Downey Ninja's hand. He has 7-9 of clubs on the small blind. I'm going to speed it up a little bit. J2 Coles has Ace Jack. He raises it to $5. And Chicken Boy, Ace of Spade, MJ, everyone else, they just follow along and they call the $5 race. Now, the game's been going good. It's 8-handed so far. Good action going around. But everyone's playing pretty solid. So, and the flop. Here we go. Boom. Let me stop it there. 7-9 of clubs. The flop. 8-10 Jack with two clubs. Downey has just flopped the bottom straight with a good shot straight draw. He goes ahead and let's see what happens. He bets 18. J2 Coles has top pair with a good kicker. He calls 18. Chicken Boy re-raises to 53. Ace of Spades goes all in for 169. 167 all in for MJ. Downey goes all in. J2 Coles knows he's not a good right now. And Chicken Boy just went all in for 243. The hands are flipped over. Queen 9 for Chicken Boy. The nut straight so far. Ace of King of Clubs for Ace of Spade. The straight, no, Royal Flush draw. MJ flop top set. Downey has bottom straight with a gut shot straight flush draw. Ace of Spade cannot get a Royal Flush because Chicken has the Queen of Clubs, but he can get any other club that's not the Eight of Clubs. So let me break down the percentages right now. Okay. Right now in the lead, Queen 9 with the straight Chicken Boy has a 37% chance of winning. Followed by the set of MJ, 29%. And right behind that, Ace King for Ace of Spade of Clubs, 27%. And at the bottom of the bracket, even though he already has a straight, but it's the bottom straight, with a 5% chance of winning the hand, is Downey Ninja. So let's see how this plays out. The turn. Oh no. The turn and the river. Oh no. We don't even need a river. Just a turn. 8 of clubs. Boom. Straight flush for Downey. Straight flush for Downey. I said it the third time. Straight flush for Downey. Chicken Boy is running dead. Ace of Spade is running dead. And not only a straight flush, that straight flush also gave MJ a full house. And there's no hand, no other card that can help him. This hand is completely dead. Playing it out. Downey just took down a $455 pot. MJ takes us a side pot of $165. So he made a little money, or maybe lost a little bit. I forgot the numbers. Ace of Spade just gets a $3 side pot, and Chicken, who was just in first place, finishes in last place. Now, breaking down this hand, originally, J2 Coles raised with Ace Jack, and neither Ace of Spade nor MJ decided to re-raise. They would have raised $20 to $25 range. Downey definitely doesn't call. Chicken might call because he's a gambler. And the results would have been different. MJ would have taken on this huge pot. And wow. It would have been different results. But there you have it, folks. Straight flush. And on top of that, there's a COVID-20 bonus that was just paid out to him for that. Congratulations to Downey. That's poker.